Hello guys, my name is Farakuma and today we're going to play FIFA 16 Carry Mode of Real Madrid Part 5. Apparently. If you're asking where is Part 3, I actually uploaded the Part 3 and the video was like, I'm not finished uploaded because my dad see it on my computer. He don't know everything, so he just shut it off. Like, why? So there will be no Part 3, or you want me to re-upload it? It's gonna take like 2 hours for me to upload it. But anyway, let's start against Athletic Bilbao, against this mighty Real.
Did you see it?
Don't blur.
It's okay, you'll see. Ah, there you go.
You don't see my... Oh shit, you can see.
Alright.
That's a lot better. Ronaldo? Do something? Oh! Is that Ronaldo?
La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our...
I can't see anything. Sorry, we got to talk on the right side.
And our match today is Athletic Bilbao.
Kovacic, that's Kovacic. Oh, well, I am. Good signing, I would say. Read the mind, how would he know?
Mooney.
Come on. Fuck the police. Want another guard?
What the hell? Oh, the goal? Oh, the goal? Beat the goal? Go.
I don't know which angle is the best for the camera. I'm sorry. Let me see a bit on the left or right side. I'm pretty sorry.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Yup. What you gonna do? What you gonna fuck you? It's Kovacic, come on. So far, we did not lose in the actual season. Like, the full season. Maybe not. Because we are too damn good. God dang it. God dang it.
Hey, Marcos.
Pass, you son of a bitch.
Eneko.
Yes, you son of a bitch.
Suicide.
Suicide. Now we're gonna practice my defense.
I am. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Not anymore. Not anymore. I need to sell Nacho, he's too short. Yes, perfect. Oh my goodness.
Iska, Vron! Why would you hit in the balls of Nacho? I need to sell Nacho.
Oh my god. I'm so itchy. Oh god, I thought he passed against that man.
a woman, I don't even know. It might be a woman, whatever.
It's Real Madrid who are influencing the match on the scoreline, but not perhaps on the pitch as much as you might expect. The opposition has done a good job on them to this point, and it keeps us interested, certainly in the second half. This could be a chance.
Oh god. For real? Stress. I'm not even stressing.
Rico.
No, I'm stressing.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Hey, Marcos. Last half, but it's been tight and chances have been at a premium, but we've had a breakthrough. Whistle from the referee. We're off and running again for the second half.
Perfect. Okay, alright.
Oh, it goes across.
Chicken and go,
Bill. Bill. Good defending. Marking.
Good defending. Thanks.
This corner could be a problem.
Appreciate it.
To defend it well.
Appreciate it. Kovacic.
Yeah.
Amazing pass.
La Liga fixture, Athletic Bilbao will be facing Real Sociedad away from home.
Oh my goodness.
That would have ensured the victory, I think, but he's missed it. Well, I've been the best.
He got six
shots.
None of them. Like, one of them was his goal. But most of them.
Make a change now. No shots at all so far for Bilbao.
Well, a shot would be nice, wouldn't it, Marty? Even if he's blasted over the bar.
Oh shit! Esco, no red, please, no red. Okay, thank you. I'll take it. Why would you do that? Like, come on, man. What the fuck? Ref, like, for fuck's sake, he pulled my ass. Ass pulling is not.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play.
Oh!
It's come to nothing in the end.
Damn, you could be next Modric, but if you could pass better than that shit.
As for Real Madrid, their next game, Alan?
Well, they're paired with Malaga in the next match in La Liga, and I think they're gonna coast home.
God dang it!
Throw it for Real Madrid.
This fucking way is not good enough, I can say. Oh, the god is dying, I can say. But don't worry, we got Hesse. We need to change. Oh, the god. See that bitter guard? He's fucking dying. I'll put Hesse. As usual.
Pair.
We'll see. Oh my god. Oh my god. I never got Neymar, I only got Leighton. Fuck Neymar. Oh, Leighton, way better than Neymar. Fuck you. Oh, the god.
Coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid. Susaeta.
Kiko Casilla.
Better work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very confidently. He's having a good game.
Sure. Oh, where is he passing, mate?
Granada.
He's actually real close. I don't really want to lose in the last 9 fucking minutes. Oh! Lacazette! Oh my goodness, Lacazette is beautiful. Play. beautiful. Lacazette is beautiful, not gay or homo. Beautiful. This is beautiful football.
It's now 1-1. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble.
Let me choose the biggest free kick taker, motherfucker ever. It seems like a Z, I mean. Oof, almost there. Yes, it was. Very, very on time.
Display by Real Madrid in this match. Not total control, the opposition have given them a few worrying moments.
I feel bad that they don't really have a lot of shots that they deserve for the good ass attacking. Hello. For fuck's sake. Alright, never mind. Danilo can only 1-2 with that fucking thing. Danilo! I like to say the word like that. That's more freaking precise.
And it's a win. The final whistle goes for Real Madrid. The manager will be very proud of this result and the way they achieved it with the blend.
Ice blended is the best. Blender motherfucker. Nice. I'm sorry. Trying to be black.
La Liga.
Next game.
Espanyol 2.
Espanyol 1. Nice game, Malaga. See my precise free kick from James Rodriguez? Almost a goal. See this precise free kick? Under the wall. Shoot it.
Expected to win the championship. It's a bit harder fulfilling those hopes, and they've done really well in doing that. Started this campaign really well, and I don't foresee them slipping up. That could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Valente Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway.
Keylor Navas. Ronaldo.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Ronaldo, run.
Very good positional play.
What would you
read the situation perfectly with that interception?
Ref, come on.
Checking back on the stats for the visitors. 6 points from their last 5 league games is over impressive, isn't it?
No, it's not. They'll look back on those 5 games and think of where they could have done better, much better.
And Ronaldo.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
God, I should have shot that.
Modric.
Oh my god, Modric, you're too kind.
Boca.
Well, you need to take a shot at least once in your life. Bale.
Boca.
Vodka.
See the pass, cut it out, and a bit of a wing area now, could maybe attack. They've lost the ball. Rodriguez. Carvajal.
That's why you buy Ochoa from Mexico. Mexicana. Ronaldo was too good that he just don't want to hit the goal. Just kidding, he just missed it.
Jimenez! Jimenez!
Yeah. You know Jimenez. He just dances and dances and dances and dances and dances.
Stop being a dude, be yourself.
Did you say? I am myself. What you want me to do? I don't. Not God to change. Oh my God, Marcelo, he was epic.
Supporting
player alongside. Good play. They've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Carvajal. Ref. Mother ref. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Referee, you're such a douche. Could be, but not yet. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's why you buy Zlatan. Ref. I want Bale or Ronaldo. Ronaldo is more precise. This is why I love Ronaldo to take penalty. He definitely will score. Blow the whistle, come on, man. Nice, Ramos. Nice, fucking cool.
Well, it was a story of one half and two teams. Two teams are vastly differing. The first half will live long in the memory for the team that got the goals, but not for the team that shipped them. I'm sure they want to play with a bit more pride in the second half. And here's the shot.
Fuck you, mate. This is my fucking ball.
Sharply done to restart it here. On EA Sports very soon for you. The Champions Cup fixture. Real Madrid will be hosting Wolfsburg. Shot up! Well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
I don't know what to do, man. Sometimes I just press all the button, the rest again.
Gareth Bale.
Oh my goodness! Harry Bale! He never makes me even feel sad about him. Feel bad because his quality or something like that. Why the camera? Perfecto. This is what I call the beautiful football. And she is not even past the fucking fence. Hangaba.
Wellington.
Got the coffee shop love. Ref, freaking ref, come on, man.
Vodka.
Vodka. Oh my life, guys.
Down to a teammate.
Oh my life.
Now the shot.
Not today. You ain't gonna pass. I told you, I'm really sure. Jesus.
What about Malaga's next game?
Oh, God.
Real Sociedad in the next match in La Liga.
Ronaldo.
One goal's gonna decide it. He could cross it from here. But he shot up now. Got in and blocked it. Is he in for the goal? One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance set to stage.
Hey!
Good distance to the clearance then.
Oh my god, you just steal like that? No, you can't steal like that. That's a fucking
that
stupid
ass. Like that.
Oh my god,
they
are really.
Now.
Oopsie!
Modric. On to Ibrahimovic.
Ibra. For real? Ibra.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Hook.
Substitute coming up for the away team.
You're going to pass. Ref.
Real Madrid, give it the throw here.
Just do what you need, bro. I got your back, bro.
Good, consistent display by Real Madrid.
Shit.
In this match. Not total control. The opposition have given them a few worrying moments, but it's going to be a triumph for Real. There's a damaged muscle here. It might be a pull. It might be out for some weeks.
Yes.
Now,
yes.
We've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Well, I'll be honest with you. These last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side.
Alright. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this kind of video, please leave a like and want some more. Subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. If you want to see the league table now, it will be in the next video or whatever the fuck I will make. See you in the next episode or whatever, man. Love you, goodbye for now. You're gonna see the part 3, I might post it on a few days or this weekend or whatever. So goodbye for now.